Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President and Chief Executive Officer for the Detroit Regional Chamber, Sandy Barua.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Thank you for that. I know it's just you're happy because you remembered your ferry ticket that's sunny outside. So welcome to the 38th Annual Mackinac Policy Conference.